Hi guys, now in this room we need to calculate the highest height and also we need to